rip the muscle off his shoulder, you have to have a surgery.
How'd he broke his arm?
He fractured his leg.
Oh.
So he had to not do it. It wasn't like anything that needed surgery, so he had to just not do landing for 2 or 3 months.
Did he practice though?
Yeah, everything but landing.
How did it down? By like stopping and then dropping?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
So you like landing and falling?
No, because the landing is because of how hard you hit the
ground.
Yeah, that's it.
You like that. You have to bend your knees.
Yeah. Now the bending the knee is not the issue, it's just the impact on the bone.